Welcome to Scalar. In today's episode, I will show you how even basic calculations are made by Scalar in a clever and innovative way. Let's start by adding 3 and 2. The result is 5, immediately after clicking the run button. Scalar automatically created a constant named E1, to which it assigned the result of the above calculation. Reference to E1 also appears in the user input area, to facilitate subsequent calculations, that may refer to previously obtained values. Let's use this by multiplying E1 by 2. Scalar created another constant named E2 with a value of 10. In the next step, let's raise E2 to the power of E1, which is equivalent to raising 10 to the 5th power. As a result, of course, we got 100,000. I believe you already understand the logic of these operations. The prefix E corresponds to the expression, and the added numerator is the operation identifier. The prefix, as well as the appearance of a constant reference in the user input area, can be controlled in the application options. Now, let's learn from examples. The example number 1 shows how to use parentheses. Note, that after selection, the application displayed a self-disappearing message. The disappearance can be sped up by any swipe on the screen. Clicking the run button returns 124. Great! The example number 2 presents the use of the basic built-in functions. Clicking run gives expected result of 6. Let's finish by long click on the run button, which reveals a list of executed commands, and then a short CL button click, that clears the user input area, finalizing with a long click on the CL button, which clears the result window. I'm sure you've just mastered some clever features. See you in the next episode. Thank you.